Today, we're going to prepare apple puree. We will leave you all the ingredients at the end of the video. First, we put the cloves inside a tea infuser. Then we peel the apples, remove the cores, and cut them into medium-sized pieces. Now we put the apples in a pot and add a couple of pieces of lemon peel. We will also put the cinnamon and the sugar in the pot. And we add the juice of half a lemon and the cider. Finally, we put the infuser with the cloves inside the pot and we stir and heat over medium heat. As we cook the apple, it releases a large amount of water. It is important that we stir constantly. When a big portion of the water has evaporated, we have to remove the lemon peel. Once the apple is tender and breaks down easily, we will remove the cloves from the pot. Then we continue to cook it for a while until we almost get a puree. At this point, we remove the apple from the heat and pass it through a food mill. And that's it. Now we have our apple puree ready to enjoy. Here you have all the ingredients that you need.